Hi, I'm Dr. Ashish Dhoot from HCG Blood Bank. We all know that COVID has completely changed our world. It has changed the way we think, changed the way we work and eat. And in this, the main problem is that there is no good medicine that is still out. And we are depending upon some medicines like convalescent plasma, which has been shown to be safe in all of the studies. Some studies have shown that if you are giving it in good titers and in early stage of the disease of the patient, it works awesome. But if you are giving it late, then the studies have shown that obviously it will not work when the other medicines have failed. Then it's not the time to give convalescent plasma. We should give it early in the disease, when the patient is requiring oxygen and not responding to the oxygen therapy and the other medicines, and the requirement of oxygen is going on higher and higher. And before the patient lands into ICU and the ventilator, we should give it at that time, so that the patient does not becomes that sick and recovers quickly. So this plasma donation happens in plasmapheresis machine. And you see it has got a lot of pumps, safety valves, calibrators, calibrated weighing scales, optical sensors, which make this process very, very, very safe. These are computer controlled machines, and these are ensure that the donor remains extremely safe in these machines. You can see Mr. Santosh from Happy World Foundation. He has come to donate plasma. You can see his smile, and you can understand that he's not in any pain or as such. He's comfortable to donate plasma. And we have here Mr. Keshav, an NCC cadet. We need youngsters like these who have come voluntarily and given his plasma. He's our second donor. He's a donor who has donated second time. And we are so happy that Mr. Santosh and Mr. Keshav have...